It's been 3 or 4 years, so here we go. Cranberry eggnog, French toast. So I think today I'm just gonna put a little bit of cinnamon in there. The maple syrup's been heating up for a few minutes, and we are gonna add some fresh cranberries in here. And down with that French toast. See that beautiful cinnamon on top of the bread there. We'll go ahead and give that one last dusting of the powdered sugar. And now we can do a take a look at that.
Let's give it a try.